Welcome back to Torchlight.
Yay. I'm going back to town, right? I'm sorry. It's been a couple of days since I played. Yeah, I just need to do a couple of things just to get myself all cleaned up and, get myself ready for going into, floor 4, I guess, where I'm going. No, considering I'm on floor 3, it makes sense. You know, you're not gonna skip levels. Oh yeah, I need to turn that back on. No. I gotta stop doing that. Sorry. Don't know what I'm doing. Do I not have shoulders on, really? This far and I don't have a... didn't have a shoulder armor? It's a bit strange. Anyway, back to town. So yeah, so used to be being run or anything else. Oh yeah, well, my pet has everything that I don't want. Yay! Do you have anything interesting, sir? I can't use it yet. Everything that's an that's slow. I really prefer not to have slow attack speed, even though it does have a little bit better DPS. I'd rather not use it. That, however, might be a difference. What was the other one that I wasn't going to use? 95? Yeah, I suppose I can swing that. I really don't like having slow attack speed weapons. It's really not my thing. I'd rather be able to take care of it and move on. Yeah, that's pretty slow. Yay. Level 5. Alright. I have somebody to kill in level 5. Something to talk about. Well, the thing I was going to talk about in the last part, but nah, I forgot all about it, is I got an email that said, oh, you qualify for AdSense. Google AdSense, you know, put an ad, blah, 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 make money. Yeah, apparently I qualify for that. So, this being a couple of weeks ago when I made the last part and blah, blah, blah. So, I click on it and I'm reading it and it's like, oh, no video game footage. Well, that excludes me. So, you know, I've ignored it for a while. But then I noticed that somebody else that does pretty much the same thing I do has them. So I ended up talking to this person. It's like, yeah, and even though they say no, it's still fine, apparently. So, nah. I spent the time to actually put in the info and get all that done and blah, blah, blah. And it's a little bit weird, really. I don't know that I actually qualify for that. But, yeah, I don't really expect anything out of it. I mean, I slapped it on a few videos, and that's fine, I guess, but... nah.
Now I have you. What have you done with Ulrich?
I am here, Brink. I sent for Syl, but I don't recall inviting you or your friend. You may still prove useful, however.
Still!
Oh my! Anyway, this is the first boss. It's Brink. Corrupted Brink. It hurts pretty bad. The reason he takes so long is you really don't have the opportunity to hit him as the Vanquisher. Kinda gotta do the whole hit him, run away thing. And he does that, which is kind of painful. Again, this isn't really a hard fight. It's just lengthy. Exploding crystals. They do explode. They hurt a bunch. So, try to avoid that. It's actually going down pretty fast. Usually doesn't do that. Must be from the, little skeletons that I have kicking around. Yeah, that was actually a lot quicker than it normally is. And I've played through this part of the game on normal a couple of times just to see what's going on.
Brink, no! What has happened? Alas, my friend. you say this is Ulrich's doing? Then his summons was a trap. But why? The corruption here must have overwhelmed his mind. I can't believe it's so powerful. Yes, yes. I see it's touched you as well. Light is spreading through you. And if we don't find a way to stop it, you will meet the same fate as Brink. I'm sorry I brought you into this. I'll do my best to cure you. Meet me in Torchlight, and I'll tell you my plan.
Anyway, there's a couple more things we can pick up that are hidden around. Just some potions and whatnot. Nothing really that substantial. Oh, jeez. That's burning. Burning's not very nice. As far... Same trap. That close together, really? It's a little bit strange. As far as the AdSense thing goes, I'll probably slap it on a few videos just to see if it's even worth me going through the pain of doing it. I've already slapped it on a few, but it's kind of weird. Some of them take just a few moments to be like, okay, it's approved. And I mean, gameplay video. It's like, okay, it's approved. But then some of them take several hours for some reason. I don't understand why it would do that. I'd rather keep the health, actually. Yeah, what does that armor do? Yeah, that's kind of crap. Yay! So he's got a little bit going on. Also, defeating Brink gets you this. Woo. Also, I earned a thingy for beating Brink, which really... Woo. It's one of those, oh, you did something that's in the main storyline. Here's some points. Don't care. And maybe that's just me. But again, I really don't expect anything from the AdSense thing. I really don't, so I'll probably slap it on like 100 videos and just see how it goes for a couple of months, just to see. Also, it has this thing, it's if you don't qualify, your video might be removed. Well, why? Why not just kind of deny it? I don't understand why it would remove it. So, you know, in these next couple of months, if it doesn't remove my videos, I'll add it to more. And if it does remove them, I'll just slap them up again. Yeah. I'm not going to do it to like 300. I'm going to probably slap it on maybe 100 and upload those parts over like a couple of months if they get removed. Anyway, oh, hello. Yeah, this guy's a bunch of, he sends you on a bunch of side stuff, you go in a portal, kill some stuff, blah blah blah. It's just beneficial to your character overall. It's not really anything major. Yeah, you wouldn't have changed... Well, actually, he did change his inventory, didn't he? Nothing really important, though. That's actually not that bad. I think I'll take that. That's really... Well, 420... Nah, screw it. Doesn't really matter, I don't care. Some shields. The stat I really like on shields is the one that reflects missile damage. That's really nice, especially if you're playing the destroyer and you're melee, you reflect like a fireball back at somebody. That's great. Oh, but it's really not that great. It's nice, but, you know, there's better things I'd rather have. But usually that actually ends up on shields quite a bit. Anyway, side stuff that I don't need to do, but I'm doing it in interest of, you know, stuff. Makes the game easier in the long run. What else can I talk about? I went over the AdSense thing, which isn't really that important. I do not expect anything out of it, really. I really could use a faster bow, though. I kind of wish I didn't pick this. But, nah, I'll stick to my decision. Granted, it does kind of one-shot... Ah! I should have known. It's always a mimic RPG. Don't you know better? Crap, I can't believe I went through that thing so quick. I thought I was going to be able to talk about that for the whole part. Something else. Oh, exploding barrel. that, for some reason, I shot the zombie instead. Kind of weird. Oh, yeah, those guys. They like to teleport on top of you. It's really annoying. Yay, recognized. See if I can pick all that stuff up. Oh, I need to... I leveled too, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Also, something I haven't mentioned. Defense actually increases your resistances. Which is a little bit weird. But I'm not going to complain. Let's see. Yeah, I don't really feel like putting points into a lot of stuff, considering, you know, later on there's going to be lots of things to put points into. I'd rather just put one in it, just to have it. But I just want to keep pumping stuff into that. Do-do-do-do-do. Also, my job gave me a free turkey for Thanksgiving. Like, not even a small one, like a big one. Like, everybody got one. It was great. I mean, it doesn't change the fact that my job isn't exactly, you know, great, but I guess it's kind of a bonus. Nah. Kind of would like a fast bow. I'd rather have a faster attacking, lower damage weapon than faster attacking, more damage, slow attack weapon. That's just me. Yeah, Spectre, they turn zombies into Spectres. Kind of want to avoid that. Granted, there is a maximum, considering, you know, there's only so many of those dudes. And what did I just pick up? Oh, silence. Yeah. I never really played with silence, to be honest. I don't know, I just don't care for it. Maybe, you know, it's a lot better than I'd give it credit for, but I just don't really care for it. I'd rather have, like, my pet do summoning skills and have myself set up with my normal abilities. Suppose it really doesn't matter. And there's another one of those. Really? Could you go away, please? Anyway, the shiny thing is what we came in here for, and we will be able to grab that once he's dead. Nothing really interesting. Stop dropping melee stuff and give me a decent bow already. My first game through this, I already picked up something really nice, but, this game's kind of being mean to me, I think. This playthrough. So, that's pretty much it for that, I guess. Yeah, that's it. Really short, but hey, extra experience, extra stuff, if I picked up anything actually worth picking up, that's nice, but meh. Also, I'm doing this part last minute, because, well, last minute I say that, but it's going to take a couple hours to render.
Oh, hello.
Yay! Oh, hello. And he gives us another job, to find a true silver compass. Yeah. I have no idea what else to talk about, and I'm probably going to leave in most of these loading screens because I've been talking through them. Although the first couple I didn't, so I can get... I can delete this one too, because I'm not saying anything important. Yay! But according to that guy, this stuff is all closed off from the main part of the mines and the levels and whatnot. And it's true, you can't actually get to these areas by any other way, which is a little bit weird. I guess one good, you know, collapse will do that, but yeah. Oh, this game's going kind of slow. But then again, it is still the beginning. This is only the third part, and I've only been playing this game for an hour, and most of that in the first part was just me talking about nothing. Not shoot the explody barrel while you're next to it, RPG. That sounds kind of painful. I don't understand why it randomly just stops for a couple of frames and then continues. I don't know why it does that. It's probably something with the game. I'm really looking forward to Torchlight 2. Multiplayer. That's going to make this game a lot more fun. Hopefully, it doesn't take the same route as Diablo did and make the enemies harder and add lots of them. We'll make them a little bit harder if you have multiple people, but, you know, just make it so there's a ton more. I'd rather have lots of little enemies than, like, a couple big ones. I don't know, maybe that's just me, maybe I'm a little bit weird, but that's how I feel about it. Stupid rock troll. Do-do-do-do-do. Explode that before I explode all over myself. Oh, I did discuss the fact that some ranged weapons go further than others. I did explain that. There's actually a modification on the item, on some of the items that make it further, which is actually pretty rare. I've only seen it like a couple times. Maybe a dozen in total. It's a little bit weird. I would think it'd be a little more frequent. Yeah, do you see how many health potions I'm using? And how many I'm up to? Yeah, you don't really need many in normal. Hey, look, fishing spot. Yeah, why not? Give it a shot. Webfish, I think that turns him into a, spider. I thought it was something else for a moment. Anyway, yeah, I'm not gonna sit there and fish for a long time trying to get something really good, because it's still early in the game, and it's kind of rare to get anything good. I'd rather save it to later and, do it all- You know, I kind of feel like there are more mimics than there are actual treasure chests. That's how it feels, at least. Have I gotten everything? I think I have. It's kind of short. But, oh, crap, I'm already at 17 minutes. How'd that happen? Do-do-do-do-do. Betting it, I really don't care if anybody watches this one, this LP, because I'm just doing this for giggles. You know, just something for me to play and to learn how to use a better editing program than what I've been using. But the only thing I really don't like about it is it has longer render times. But then again, it does look better, so I guess it evens out in the end. Yay! Blam! Go away! More shoulders. You know, in Diablo 2, the blue items were extremely rare. In this game, it just kind of gives it to you all the time, but then again, you gotta find one that's actually good. Most of them are kind of crap. Oh, a mysterious belt. Nice! That's actually quite nice. I don't know if the pet and minion speed applies to your pet's minions, the ones it summons. I have no idea. I honestly don't know. It might not. So, nah. Kind of curious. If anybody knows, tell me. It's not something that matters in normal, but in hard and very hard, it might. Just at this point, nah. We're trying to blow that barrel up for like 3 minutes. Come on. Yay, another fame increase. That's what, like 2 fame increases in 1 video? Yeah. Later on, it will not be so. Yeah. Could you die, please? What am I doing? I'm sitting here and I haven't used my points to make myself do more damage. I must be a ninny. Then again, you might already know that. I have a lot of things to identify, too. Yay! Well, again, you don't need to buy town scrolls, but identify scrolls? Yeah, you might need a few thousand of them. In my old game, I actually bought, like, 1,000 all at once, and I'm still using them. So, they do last a good long time, but... Yeah. Granted, later on in the game, everything you pick up is crap.
Like, once in a great while, you might get something decent. But most of the time, it's like, oh, this is a decent item. And you have to spend time enchanting it, trying to make a good item. Because that's the majority of your items from then on. It's like, oh, okay, you have to make your good items. You can't just find them. At this point, we don't have enough gold to do that. So, you know, we're pretty much at the whim of the RNG. Later on, when you can abuse, like, you know... Oh, look at that. I almost did that, didn't I? 127, slow, that's fine. Plus 8 damage, with a socket. Hey, you know what? That's fine by me. Probably try to find something that increases attack speed. That'd be nice, but I don't foresee that coming up very soon. Yeah, I'm gonna save that spell to put up a couple of points in. Actually, can't I do that now? Yeah, I can. Look at that. Yay! Strength, yeah, because I need that. No, and no. I don't have a necklace. Yay! Yeah, that's fine. Actually, what's my... Nah, screw it. I'll play with stuff later. This part's going to be long enough. As it is. Anyway, next time we'll go back to the normal part of the game. In this little waypoint that we came in. Basically, you know, I have to go to new levels to have this guy do stuff. Otherwise, he keeps saying that. Anyway, next time... We will continue on and searching for Ulrich and solve the mysteries of Torchlight. Until next time, and I got to talk about stuff that's happening in real life. Yay! Until then. Oh, and I still need to spend my points, but I can do that next time.